My name is, you don't remember, Bad Love Quan Chi, age 21.
Oh, Flux, move out of it, please. Inquisitor spawning. Top the Inquisitor, please. He heals on Bad Love. Bad Love, you fucking scrub. So that Inquisitor quickly, please. Dispels on Proto and Derek. On range. Alright, don't be with the tanks, please. Or a skull.
Don't be with skull.
So, paladins, hunters, demon hunters, those classes should fend for themselves whenever they get bomb. Fellbound, I mean. Nobody should help them. Unless they get it again. Spellbound's incoming. Run together. Don't pop any defensive on this. We're just gonna run together. Run together. Run together. Run. Help tension, please. Yeah. Run tension. And move out. Move out. I got the first intro. Spread out. Range. I got it. And then someone get the third. Kill the eyes. Someone get the third intro. On the eyes. On the eyes. Very good.
Very bonds.
Good. Bonds incoming. Do not help the people with bonds, unless they're not people like helpful. So don't help them. Don't help them. They can fend for themselves. Find a full den incoming. Move out. I got the first intro. Then Bloody has a second. Bloody has another one. Alright. Spread out, please. Bloody have this interrupt?
I already got it.
Alright. Let's go. Someone get ready to interrupt the ad. Bonds incoming, have enough space behind you, please. Alright, help Bad Love, please. Alright, help tension. Good job. Good hellfire. Stack up. Bait this shit. Very good job. Move to. Yep, stand over here. Stand on my healing room. This is where we're gonna stand when we want to take the next one.
Eyes, spread out.
Eyes, spread out, guys. Focus the eyes quickly. And have enough space behind you. Bonds incoming. Do not help them, bonds. We'll help them after the eyes. Okay. Alright, help bros quickly. Help bros quickly. Help bros. Go off. Alright, help buddy. That was it. People have to agree that was a pro fucking spear link, right? Alright?
100%.
I saw it.
I didn't see it, but...
I didn't see it, but I believe you.
Fuck you guys. We're gonna get one eye. Bonds incoming, have enough space behind... Holy shit, Muno died.
Oh? I'm supposed to have the boss anyways.
Bonza. Alright, run with him. One of them.
Eyes.
Eyes. Fuck me. Eyes. Good call. Whoever did that. Ronald, you're the best emergency caller.
It's true.
Get your people.
I get your people. That's fucking racist. My people are brown. Thank you very much.
Good
job, guys.
Someone get the next input. Bloody has the next input.
I got sniped.
I got this one. Move here on my healing ring. I have enough space behind you.
Eyes in 8 seconds, guys.
Some of them don't need help. I can push.
Oh, pushed him.
Yeah, help Dilbert, help Dilbert. We don't want to lose all our Dilbert.
Should we
res?
Run. Res squares, please.
Take it, squares. Okay. If you fall off, I swear to fucking god.
Can a tank stand into Storm of Destroyer by popping every cooldown?
We can do it without doing that, but yeah. Okay.
On the second Storm of Destroyer, we'll meet up.
Spread out, guys. Prep for flames.
Sorry. Yeah. If the tank can soak the thing, please.
Yeah. I'm gonna pop it first.
Yep, that's fine.
One move. Oh my god, I died. Okay, listen. You see the pole on your left? Someone will have to battle res me because I'm standing. I died like under the. I dropped off.
What?
I think I can get you. I think I need
it. In 4 seconds.
Black Harvest.
Drink, please. Roar if you can. Fat Waddy.
Fuck, I died.
Battle Red Sugar. Just Battle Red Sugar.
Gonna pop it.
Yeah. One of us is gonna have to ult.
Get this. Do the flames right, we got this.
Storm run.
Alright.
Flames, remember, you need to stun.
I think it's okay.
Okay.
Drop it off here. Destruction. 4, 3, 2. Yeah, I'm gonna move them.
Guys, need to absorb the spirits.
This is not a good one, though.
Someone absorb the spirits, please. Healers, if you can. Kill the eyes, spread out.
Alright,
wow. We have healers above their wings, it's good. Just stay alive. How many, are there any here. Spirits in the wall?
Yeah, there's 5 now.
Alright, soak it. If anyone can soak it, please soak it.
You won't.
Flames incoming in 3 seconds.
You don't have to pop it.
They're out there. You can get out.
I can pop it now.
Flames, run them out.
Pop the defensive.
Yeah, I got
pop
it.
Defensives. Pop defensives here, guys. Pop the personals. Everyone pop personals. Personals. Big heals on group. Big heals on group if you can.
MSOP.
I have one tank. Whoever's tanking the boss, just stand keep the boss there. So we run back. You guys are gonna run out and then you're gonna run back for the eye, remember.
There's a portal right there. Put a portal for a reason.
Get ready to run back into the boss.
Click the portal.
Run back into the boss, pop Bloodlust.
Click the portal.
Pop him.
Yep.
Or was it the third time?
Oh yeah, third eye. Is what you're thinking of. It's fine. We can do it for that too.
It's fine, the boss is gonna die by then.
I percent, guys. Good job. Just stay on task. Eyes popping up now. Kill eye.
Oh yeah. Spread out. Flames outside. Any souls in the middle?
Yeah,
there are, but the boss has 1% left. Just kill boss.
Just burn the boss. Yeah, burn the boss.
GG.
Someone come. Yes, your DPS definitely increased. I don't know what you guys are talking
about. Definitely. Like, oh my gosh.